Digital. Do we really know what is digital? Do we know what change it brings into our lives? Are we ready to handle changes in society driven by digital? We have different perspectives on the digital based on our own learnings, perceptions, and experiences. Digital has been glorified and criticized. During this learning path, you will see several ideas on how digital is viewed from the perspective of collaboration. Stepping into tomorrow already today, which advantages it may provide you, and at the same time, call for scrutiny of possible challenges. Discover which tools to use and what are the success stories of digital collaboration around us. So, what drives digital collaboration? Is it globalization, market trends within technology fields, or a change in behavioral patterns? If you stop for a minute, do you really know why society intensively started to collaborate digitally? What would be your own motives? Do you feel that your own digital competences are up to date? Within this learning path, you will examine a selection of researchers that discuss digital collaboration methods and aspects. This will provide you an introduction to the structured classification and terminologies around it, as well as reflection of whether it's suitable for the social innovators. In addition, some attention will be paid to the digital competence framework to identify current and future trends. Moving forward, after gaining valuable insights into theory, you will discover what are the practical tools that support digital collaboration. Some of them you may already know or even use, but some might be new to you. So let's dive into the undiscovered world of digital collaboration with varieties of tools to be revealed. After learning about various tools, you might be curious, do they really help? Yes, for sure. And we are going to prove it by presenting the examples of inspiring digital collaboration. After gaining different sources of information and learnings, let's take action. It means that you will have to come up with your own solutions on how to use digital collaboration. Here you will analyze and use what you have learned so far. And finally, there is always a place and a time for wrap-up. The final section will share general thoughts of a wider audience. We will discuss advantages and challenges, giving wider perspectives on global digital collaboration. We hope that you will enjoy this learning path and will find relevant information for personal and professional growth as a social innovator.